showcasing the new fruit jelly from SPC. So it comes in 4 great flavors. And then we have the great fruit jelly jump game. So the kids get to jump over the fruit and it's a lot of fun.
And it's great to show moms online about the fruit jelly because it's a nice healthy treat to give the kids. Easy to put into lunch boxes. There's no artificial flavoring or preservatives. And it's a great way to give them their fruit serving and they love it too. So it's fantastic.
I love SPC and I think that it's a quick, convenient thing that parents can use for every lunchbox.
Charlotte already has it in her lunchbox, so it'll be, but it's going in even more now after request today for the squeezy packs, so she's very excited.
I think SPC is a great company and the fact that they've brought out jellies that are in squeezy pouches is just fantastic for kids. No mess, I know I can just unscrew the cap and give it to my child and they can have something that's fairly good for them without having to think about it.
Oh, of course, it's in the nappy bag already. So yeah, it's easy, no fuss. We take them out all the time. So you can put the lid back on, no mess, and the kids love them.
Yes, I would definitely put SPC jellies in my kids' lunchbox.
I would definitely put SPC jelly into kids' lunchboxes. Australian company, used to drive past the factory as a kid, definitely.
I would definitely put SPC jelly into my kids' lunchboxes. I was just a bit of a shame. I wanted to get in front of the SPC camera and do a bit of jumping myself, but there were a whole lot of kids in line first and I didn't think pushing them out of the way was a really good idea.
Yeah, that was really cool. It was so easy. He downed it in one go, he actually did. But yeah, it's so easy. It's not likely to pop sort of thing. It's something you can stick in there and know that it's going to be safe. It's not going to go brown like a banana. It's, you know, it's kid-friendly and parent-friendly as well.